left hand side, you can see these buildings looking very dirty and all. It's not because they're dirty, of course they are very, very old, but it's because there's so much of iron in the stone that when it comes in contact with the atmosphere, it becomes blackish. It looks like as if it's not been, you know, it's like it's not clean or it's not proper. Okay, here we've come. This is the Semper Opera on your right hand side. This is the old town. So that's the Zwinger Palace on beyond that in front of you. So we are going to start the walking tour from here. We go round and then we come back.
Haji? Ah, wait. One second.
After the coronavirus yes, last year, they worked here perfectly well. Now it's open, but they did not finish this, but it will be a very beautiful one.
All this work is there since
No, it's renovated. Origin, 16th, 17th century. Renaissance actually came historically from so Italian masters worked here, as in Prague as well. That is why now they do the same as it was before, because a lot of pictures, drawings are left, so you have an image how to repeat it. The most beautiful, of course, this colorful Renaissance style frescoes, and even on the balcony you can have a columns. If you look about the main entrance, a higher on the shield, you will see Cordova of Saxony by that. And from this tower, they will finish this. You can go to the church straight in this tower.
Was left only daughter of Wenceslas II, Eliška Przemyslovna, and Eliška Przemyslovna.